three heavyweight champion.
One more piece of business at hand from the Atlantic City Convention Center. That's the selection of the outstanding wrestler of this tournament. While we come back, we'll show you who he is. Glenn Pritzlaff won his second consecutive state championship at 171 pounds. For his efforts, he was named the outstanding wrestler of these high school state championships. And right now, he's with Tom McCarthy.
Yeah, it's a real good feeling, you know. Second title makes it a little more special. You know, a little more special than the first one. Makes it a little different.